Prosotus nora, the common line blue, is a species of lichenid butterfly. This is a very small butterfly with wingspan of 18 to 24 mm. They are very difficult to identify in field as there are very minute differences among the species. Forests provide critical habitat for tropical butterflies worldwide. This butterfly was found over the damp forest litter feasting on wild ripened fruits. It is amazing that such insignificant forest litter can be a source of food and life. Upper side is purplish brown or purplish with a dark tint. A subterminal black spot rounded with saffron color present near the end of the wing. Hind wings have small black tipped with white colored tail, which looks quite cute. Underside is brown, hoary, brownish or pale brown. White transverse lines can be seen across both the wings. Males and females are pretty similar in appearance. It almost never opens its wings except flight. Distributed over peninsular India from the outer Himalayas to Travancore, avoiding the desert tracks, Sri Lanka, Assam, Myanmar, Cambodia, the Andaman and Nicobars, extending into the Malayan subregion and to the Philippines.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share. Make sure to subscribe for more videos like this and don't forget to hit the bell icon for notifications.